Was always smart mouth and quick with it.
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy HCO775 coming to you guys again with the pickup of the day. You guys should have a clue what this pickup is. Today is July 7th, 2012. And these are the Olympic Sixes. I stood in line for 2 hours. The release wasn't really that bad, but it was still kind of a lot of people. But the majority of them, other people in the line got their pair. So best of luck to them, and best of luck to everyone who did get their pair. Because these shoes are really clean and really sick. I was looking forward to this shoe all year. Ever since I heard these were dropping last year, I got really excited, and like all I had focused this year was this release. So let's get into it. And you guys should know, this is my first 2012 Jordan retro that I'm released this year. Alright, colorway is white, midnight navy, varsity red. The new Jordan box. I don't really want to get into the new Jordan box that much, because there's a billion, like billions of reviews on the box. So let's get into the shoes. We have to receive from Champs. Champs, I noticed that every time I go to camp for a shoe, Champs always comes out for me. Shout out to them. And let's hope like everything goes well in the rest of my sneaker years. So. Yeah, these are the 2012 Olympic Sixes. These are crazy. I really do not mind the change of the midsole to the midnight navy, but the only thing that was kind of bothering me about the shoe is that the blue icy sole. I wish it was clear, but I guess it's all good. And I just really love this shoe, and it's just so damn good. As you see, they're dead stock. I barely took them out the box. Oh yeah, but I did unfactory lace this one. This is how I tie my shoes. Like, if you think this lace job was straight. The tissue paper is really fresh. Size 9.5 Olympic Sixes. Instead of giving her a full review, because a lot of people have been talking about the shoe lately, I want to actually give a comparison video to the Carmine Sixes. And all my subscribers know that the Carmine Sixes are like my favorite Jordans of all time. So yeah, let's talk about the similarities and the differences from these shoes. Okay. All right. As you can see, the toe boxes on the Carmine is red. The toe box on the Olympic Sixes is navy blue. The tongue on the Carmine is black, navy blue. This is red, white. The Jumpman is black. The on the Olympic Sixes, it's red. Same laces. I wish they had the round laces on the Olympic Sixes, but it's all good. The lace locks, they're both red lace locks, but on the Carmine, it's a black Jumpman, and on the Olympic Sixes, it's a white Jumpman. And the side panels, as you can see, they're both white, but red. Instead of the red on the Olympics, it's navy blue. The midsole on the Olympic Sixes is navy blue, and the midsole on the Carmines is black. And so let's get into the back of the shoes. Right, let's move these a little bit closer. Alright, the backs, I thought they were kind of similar, but there is a lot of differences. Alright, so if on the back heel is navy blue with a white stripe, on the back of the Carmine is a black So like I'm hanging with a red arm stripe. The new buck or suede on the Olympics is navy blue, Carmine's black. The Jumpman looks bigger from the Carmine's Jumpman. And the air on the Olympic sixes is stitched in on the Carmine's. It's pressed on. All right, let's go to the bottom of the shoes. Right. As you see, like icy blue outsole, the red Jumpman, and most of the bottom is navy blue. And on the Carmine, it came with a clear icy outsole. As you see, these are a little bit yellowed, but I wear my shoes, so you can't blame me. But the same as the red Jumpman, I think this one was lighter. The red on the Olympic sixes is lighter than the Carmine sixes. And see, like the heel, the shoes is navy. This is white. And that pretty much describes the two shoes. Oh yeah, the height difference. These are both the same size. The Carmine's the size 9. Carmine's a size 9.5. And the Olympics are size 9.5, but the Olympics, like the height difference, it feels like that the Olympics are taller than the Carmines, and so that's pretty much the differences and some similarities to the Carmines and the Olympic sixes. The Olympic sixes, they came out in 2000. The Carmines, they released in 1991. And so these are the retros that came out in 08. They came out in the CDC box. These are the retros that were released today. So I hope you like this this comparison video, and just subscribe, and just try support me, and
I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back, yeah. 22 years ago to keep it on track, the birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober, count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows, 18 years younger than my mama, but I rarely got beatings cause the girl loved drama, in single parenthood there I stood, by the time she was 21 had another one, this one's a girl, let's name her Pam, same father as the first but you don't give a damn, irresponsible, plain not thinking, papa said chill but the brother keep winking, still he won't down you would tear out your hide, on your side while the baby make a slide, but mama got wise to the game, the youngest of five kids, hun here it is, after 10 years without no spouse, mama's getting married in the house, listen, positive over negative, for the woman a master, mother queen's rising a chapter, deja